Hi guys, John here with more Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. So last time, Nate and Elena continued their trek to the founders section of Libertalia, and along the way they came across a rather gruesome discovery of a mass grave, most of which were the bodies of the colonists who were rebelling against the founders because they discovered that the founders had got all the accumulated treasure and moved it from the treasury to some place up here in their section where all the mansions were. There were a few of the founders soldiers there as well, but it's mostly the colonists hanging in crates, and it's horrible. Anywho, we finally got to the founders area here, and we know that Sam is there with Rafe and Nadine now. We just saw them going in the front door. And basically, we're just on our way to try and catch up with them. Let's do this. Not sure which way we've got to go. We're going to have to hang off of that angel statue. Can we reach that from here?
Whoops.
Yes. Oh. Yeah, just about. Go on, drop down. You know you want to. There's nowhere else to go anyway.
You alright?
Yeah.
Okay, that was nice. What have we got up here? More water, lovely. It's like a retail graveyard, this area, isn't it? I get the impression we're just going to be moving from house to house until we are able to get to that mansion at the end, which the one that's mostly intact, which we are surmising as Avery himself. It's his residence, former residence, I should say. Guess we'll know more when we get there. Here we go under there.
Through here. Watch your head.
Apparently so. What we got here?
We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Oh, okay, so each one of these houses belongs to a different founder. I suppose that, yeah, it's probably pretty obvious in hindsight, but yeah, so Christopher Condon, right. I wonder if we'll be able to tell.
Shit, Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
I wonder if we'll be able to tell which each of the houses are as we go through them. Okay. I only see, what, three there? I suppose I could try and stealth these guys, but it's never ended well in the past. Most of my successes in fights have been out and out gunfights. Where is this leading? Oh, I've come out over the other side. Okay. The problem now is I can't see anyone to know where they are. Set of stairs there, could go up there. Let's see what's out here. Right, so there's a guard up there. We have to start fighting them sooner or later. Oh, I can stealth this guy easily enough. He's not even paying attention.
Wait. What's that?
Alright, maybe he was paying a little bit of attention. Okay, anyone through here? Guy up the top. Is that it? The guy over on the far side there. Okay, I'll take that.
Down without a fight, though. Just fight. We're ready. I'm ready for you.
Oh, you see me? Oh, yes, got into him in time. Okay, I'm starting to ride my luck now. Who's next? Okay, we'll let him go past. Careful. You'd think someone would have heard that.
Movement over there.
Ah, damn it. That was going pretty well then, I thought. I think someone shooting me up top. Crap, stuck up on me.
Been waiting for this.
Nice. Right, someone else is shooting at me and I'm not. There we go. Here he is. Okay.
It's too close.
Oh, ow, man. Grenades have they got? Oh, I saw that red beam. That means there's a sniper somewhere there. Oh man, this is getting intense. Ooh, what was that? Oh, damn it. Great, got to start right from the beginning again. Okay, so the stealthy approach works for a little while. Then I got caught. Then it all went wrong. Oh, hang on, looks like I'm going wrong right from the start this time.
What the?
No way, yep. Marvelous. I guess, at least from this position, there's less chance of anyone sneaking up on me. Although, they still seem to be hitting me quite a bit. Oh, hang on, shotgun. Shotgun guy. Okay. Grenade! Right, you have to move a bit quicker when the grenades come in. Like that one. That one's gonna kill me.
What's that?
Oh, Christ. Didn't even get out of the water that time. The hell? Where's that coming from? Oh, what? That didn't last very long, did it?
Where'd you go?
Okay, I think a different tact might be in order here. Right, this is how I started it the first time. Sleeping dude doesn't appear to be there anymore.
No sign of it. Anything?
Nothing.
Come on, let's push him into the open.
Yeah, okay.
Come on, retreat, retreat. Get your breath back. Pick up the ammo, that's it. Too far away. Oh crap, there's another one. Yes. I have to say, that felt kind of satisfying. We got ourselves a grenade launcher. Yeah, let's just keep moving. It's probably a good idea. Takes some doing to kill these guys, doesn't it?
See that coming.
Okay.
Oh, crap.
Wow. Okay, looking good, looking good. There's a guy over there, look. Score. Right. Oh! There, I saw it that time. Where is he? Thame? Yes, he is. Wow! Got him. Okay. Oh.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
See, I should have found that in the first place. Okay. Whew, thank God for that. What's next? Ah, set of stairs. That's always handy. Don't want to go back into the water, do we? Can't climb up there. Can't climb up there. It looks like this is the only way we can go.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Oh, okay. Didn't even notice that. Fair enough. Okay, no obvious way of climbing up. Quite a long drop down as well. No handholds, all very mossy.
Maybe there's a way through underwater?
Oh, so we have got a drop down. Into the water. Again. Oh, okay. Looks like an underwater passage there, yep. I assume Elena's following me. Oh, there she is, okay. Right, so I guess I've got to jump across onto that branch and swing onto the land. There's no rope on it, so I guess this isn't a grappling hook situation. Yeah, I can't see any other option. Yep. And we did it. Okay. And there it is, Henry Avery's house. In all its still intact glory. Well, we're not quite there yet, though.
Oh, crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
Well, that's assuming the treasure's even still there. We're just following the trail. We're assuming the treasure's here. Who's that? It's that woman. Oh, wow. Hanging women now.
Look, something here.
Ah, another letter.
It's addressed to Richard Want.
Founder Want, I promised you swift signed retribution. As you have taken from me, so have I taken from you. Signed, Founder Baldridge. Ah, looks like the founders were arguing with each other as well as with the colonists. Interesting.
Like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
I can't say I'm entirely surprised by that. I mean, absolute power corrupts. Etc. Etc. Oh, power corrupts. Absolute power corrupts. Absolutely, rather.
Even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Right. So what are we gonna do here?
Refreshing.
Oh, there's a grappling hook over there. Oh, there's a box up there. At the top of the cliff there. Oh, I think I can see what I've got to do here. If I go up to this box, somehow, can I get up to this box? And again. There we go. Oh, yeah, okay, so now that I'm up to this box, if I push it into the water, the current will take it through into the house. And then I've just got to get it back out of the water again. Hang on, let's see if this works.
Look out below.
Nice one.
There it goes. Okay, so now I've got to get down there. God. Oh, okay, made it. Whew. I need to hook onto it.
Get a hold of it.
Oh, good. Here we go.
Come to Papa.
Convenient ramp there to pull it up. It's also on wheels, which helps. And there you go. Okay.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Where's she going? Oh, there she is. Okay. Uh-oh. Whoa, 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 whoa! I'm back into the water again.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Okay, so where to now? Can I swim under that gate?
Current's really strong here.
Can I even swim up to that gate? No, I'm not getting anywhere here, am I? Okay, that didn't work. Oh, here we go, there's a way in here.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Wonder whose house this is. Nothing up on the walls. That doesn't help. Well, at least not on that wall.
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Yes, indeed. I wonder if getting rid of the colonists was the plan all along. Oh, what have we got here?
Look at this.
Okay. Um, Where are we supposed to be going now? Can't go that way. Oh, what we got here? Another little statuette of a bird.
It's beautiful.
Again.
Oh, what's this?
Ooh, another letter. September the 9th, 1718. Found a Baldridge. I received word you are mustering your soldiers to attack me. As a fellow pirate and as a friend prior to our years in Libertalia, I implore you, heed my words. I know not who sowed the seeds of our current discord, but of this I am certain. If the civil war continues, everything we have spent our lives working towards shall come to ruin. History will remember us not as pioneers, but fools. We must put a stop to this conflict together. Should we join forces, we shall have the strongest alliance on the island. The other founders will either join us or fall to our superior might. If you agree, light a candle in your study this evening, and I shall take that as a sign you have come to your senses. If not, remember, both Want and England have made attempts on my life and failed. Founder Condon. Oh, right, so we're in Baldridge's house now then, presumably. So that's interesting. So
Jesus.
Yeah,
oh,
well,
Lord of the Flies.
Exactly. So it wasn't now, just Want and Baldridge that were having issues. Condon and Baldridge that were having issues. Want and England also tried. As for sowing the seeds of discord, I wonder if Avery's master plan was to A, get rid of the colonists, and then B, set his fellow founders against one another. Last man standing and all that. What do you reckon? Guess we'll find out more sooner enough. And I'm wet again. Out the window?
Through here.
Where's she gone? Oh, she's swimming off. Okay, this is it, isn't it?
These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Okay, in for the windows. So whose house is this now?
Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess.
Yeah, why not? I'm nearly dry. Okay, so.
Hey, Nate. Over
where,
there,
where are you looking?
Like an exit.
Up there. Oh, up there. Okay, see if I can get hold of the trellis there.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Okay, that's just not working, is it? Well, we're going to have to find another way. Okay, that looks like a conveniently placed ramp. Maybe I can go round. Jump diagonally? No. Oh, hang on, jump up, jump up, jump up. There we go. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. It went down too far.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Didn't look that heavy. Up. Made it. Okay, good.
Okay.
So.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you
okay.
Should.
So I need to get over to that side before the current takes me past it. Here we go. Here we go. And let's try jumping this time though. No, that's not going to work either. That's a jump diagonally. No, not that. Okay, this could take a while. Can't shimmy along either. Try again. Nope. Right, there's only one thing for it. Oh, that's not having it. How did I do it the first time? Right, okay, I'm going to just jump out from over here and hope I can get up there before the current takes me past it. Here we go. Yeah, that worked. Thank God for that. Right. Okay, so this time I need to jump up on the trellis before I go past it. Careful. Okay, ready, 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 jump. Yes, yes. Okay, yeah, I have to go around, don't I? Up we go.
Made it.
Thank
I'll
God
find a way
that.
For
you. Nothing to do there. Oh, here we go.
This should work.
Alright, stand clear! Here you go!
Hey, great.
Okay, great. I think we'll take a break there. Hope you've enjoyed what you've seen so far. Click the like button if you have. Leave a comment below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe and share. I'll see you next time.